Headline for our sleep-deprived nation, a true wake-up call from the FDA today. The experts worry that the starting dose of a popular sleep aid, Lunesta, is too big for many people. The results can affect your life. And ABC's chief medical editor, Dr. Richard Besser, is here to break it all down for us. Rich.
Yeah, so basically the FDA is saying that anyone who's starting on the drug Lunesta or its generic should start at half the dose that's currently recommended. So instead of 2 milligrams, it's 1 milligram. The reason for that is the effect of the drug lasts into the morning. Take a look at this recent study. 7.5 hours after taking a 3 milligram dose, many people are impaired. Problems with memory, coordination. You wouldn't want to be driving. But it continues past that. At 11.5 hours, some people are still impaired, and often they didn't even know it.
At 11.5 hours.
That far out.
Some people. So the bottom line for everyone tonight.
Start with as low a dose as possible. For many people, that tiny dose is all they're going to need.
Okay, Rich Besser reporting in. Thank you, Rich.